How's it going, guys? Welcome to this Cuphead episode where we finish another run and gun level and we finally upgrade our weapon. So, enjoy! So, welcome to Cuphead episode 11. So, In the last episode, we almost did this boss here, but I failed, so I think for now my plan is, because the last stage of that boss is kind of annoying, because to shoot him you actually need to turn around and keep dodging those projectiles. So my plan for now is to get some coins and buy this one, buy the chaser. Which basically deals a little bit less damage, but you don't have to aim, so basically that means we don't need to turn around to actually do damage to him, so that's gonna be really neat. And to get those coins, we need to do this one. This one is run and gun, and yeah. In this level you get coins, and hopefully we'll get a lot of coins. God damn it. Okay. Okay. Yeah, like a middle. That's cool. So we need to stop here. Come on. Die, thank you. No! Oh my god, that sucks. Okay, and we had a lot of coins as well, so... Okay, what am I doing? I should be dashing. Oh my god! Nah, I was gonna restart it.
Here goes.
Wait, am I hitting him? Come on, thank you. Okay, we do have one coin for now. That makes two. No. God, this sucks. Okay. Oh my god, that sucks. Wait, can you kill that guy?
Now go.
thing. No. Sucks. Nope. Come on. No. No! Oh my god. I was playing it like a monkey in the end. Maybe if I switch the weapon. Okay. Come on. Come on. Nope, this is bad. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Do your thing. I don't care. Oh my god, this sucks. Oh my god, I actually thought... Oh, god damn it. Okay. But I think I have an idea now how this level should be played out. Okay, this sucks. Come on. Okay, this sucks. I was about to reset, but I said whatever. Oh my, yeah, I'm gonna just reset. I forgot about that one. Come on. Okay. This kind of sucks. But I say it's like whatever. Okay, wait for that one. Whatever. No! God damn it. Like, I still need to, like, work that place out. Okay, this sucks.
You're up!
Die. Okay, that wasn't necessary. Huh? Your stuff. Oh, that was good. I guess I'm just gonna be jumping. Okay, that wasn't necessary. No! Yeah, that part again.
It's
on.
Yeah, it's on, man. It's on.
Here goes.
Second one sucks.
You're up.
Nope. Come on. Oh. No! Go up! Go up! No! Oh my god, why are those, like, things need to keep spawning? What? And I destroyed it? Oh, but like, oh, okay, I was there for the first time, so.
And begin! Thank you.
No! Wait. I think there's a way. That I don't need to wait. I think there's the way. Wait, hold up. Okay. Yeah. Come on. Okay, I think I got it. Okay, maybe, wait. What about if I take damage? I think this first part, I'm actually doing really good. This is like taking a long time. Okay. No! Go on! Yes!
Bravo!
Oh, okay! Oh my god, that last part was so frustrating! Okay. Wow! 1 minute and a half of frustration. Dude, a C+! Wow! A lot better than I expected. And I believe we got 5 coins! Hey. Okay. Finally. Yes, I would like to enter the shop. Okay. Slow rate of fire, who would want that? We need this one.
Goodbye.
Okay. So we have that. Yes. I'm gonna take this one. And now we won't need to aim, so that's good. Let me check this. Oh, okay, so, yeah, you need to get contracts. Basically, that's how many contracts you gathered. That running gun isn't necessary, I think. You just do that to basically help yourself. Getting new upgrades.
Good day for us. Well done. Now go!
Thank you. Yeah, it sure does a lot less damage, but look at this. Now I can dodge. Oh my god, this sucks. Oh my god, it was so much easier. What? Okay. Yeah, but you can see the difference. You know? Basically, you can focus on dodging. Because every bullet is gonna go to his face. And I like that. Okay. Wow, that was close. Okay, that was my bad. We get two of these. Yeah, it takes longer to defeat definitely. Wow, the angles, dude, like, Professional tilters, dude. What? Oh, okay. Oh my god, they're like... Oh my god, they're so annoying! And that baby sound that they make? Oh, god. Okay, I'll take it. I think I got it now. I think I just like, you just like move forward, and when you hear that like baby sound that they make, you just like go forward and dash. Make as much distance as possible. That sucks.
This match will get red hot. You're up!
That sucks.
A great climb and then stop. Now go!
Oh my god.
A great climb and then
wait.
Stop. It's gone.
I can press dash, right? Wow, okay, that was like annoying.
Good
one
day
there.
For us. Well, you're up.
Where to go? Oh wow, the last second! Wow, millisecond! God. Wow, those clouds. They can be really annoying. Believe it or not. I think like I should be just moving all the time. Okay. That's good. That sucks. What? Oh my god. My fingers slipped. Wow. So
a great climb and then stop. You're up.
Okay. I got this. Wow. I think you just need to guess. There's no other way. What? Oh god. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna finish this episode here for now, and yeah, in the next episode we are definitely gonna defeat this guy. But hey, at least we got a power up, and we did that run and gun level. So yeah, until then, bye bye. So thank you guys for sticking to the end of this episode. We really appreciate all of your support you gave us here in Project. If you like the video, please leave your thumbs up, comment on the video, and please check out all these thumbnails right here. So thank you guys for sticking to the end of this episode. We really appreciate all of your support you gave us here in Project. If you like the video, please leave your thumbs up.